One of the great things about my daughter's FreeStyle Libre 3 system is how much glucose information she has right at her fingertips, updated every minute on her smartphone. And she has a LibreView account, so her glucose data is automatically sent to her doctor between visits.
LibreView is a secure, cloud-based system primarily used by your doctor to manage patients on the FreeStyle Libre family of products. Once you're connected, they receive your glucose information in the form of clinical reports, which they can use to better understand how to help you manage your diabetes. The first step is to set up a LibreView account if you don't already have one. You can create an account right from the FreeStyle Libre 3 app. First, you'll need to establish a connection between your LibreView account and your doctor's LibreView account. There are two ways to do this. One is to share the email address you used to create your LibreView account with your doctor and ask them to invite you to connect. The other is to ask them for their LibreView practice ID and enter it into the FreeStyle Libre 3 app. To connect with your doctor, go to the FreeStyle Libre 3 app home screen and tap Menu. Then tap Connected Apps, then tap LibreView and Connect or Manage. If your doctor used your email address to invite you, you will see a pending invitation. If your doctor shared their practice ID with you, you will input it here. Follow the prompts to complete setup. Your doctor will use your reports, including time and range, to help identify glucose patterns and trends so they can make more informed treatment decisions regarding your diabetes management. And they can use LibreView from any internet-connected device.
It's great that Samantha can share her glucose information with her doctor from the safety and comfort of home. And her doctor can view her glucose trends and patterns to help her manage her diabetes remotely. The FreeStyle Libre 3 system makes it easy.
Learn how to use reports to get the most out of your FreeStyle Libre 3 app in the next video.